how do you handle your female fans? You know, we have others always coming around you. You're a married man, you know.
Yeah, you treat them as sisters. That was Paul's advice to Timothy again.
How are you going to treat them as sisters?
Yes.
Some don't come with the intention of treating you as a brother.
But you treat them as sisters. They may not want to treat you as a brother, but you, as the man of God, treat them as sisters. You are the man of God. So you are the one that have been charged to live above reproach. So you treat them as sisters.